What up, gamers? Laz here, and today we're jumping into The Disgraced, and that will complete this season's set of Grandmaster Nightfalls. This GM isn't too hard, yet it can be annoying, but with a bit of patience, you and your group can easily get the clear. As always, a lot of different team compositions will work, and even though my group didn't use this exact team comp, I think for consistency, two Banner Shield Titans with Ursas and a Chaos Reach Warlock with Geomags will be extremely solid. Again, you can use whatever you'd like, but in my opinion, this will yield the most consistent results. For weapons, two of us had the usual Anarchy in the Heavy slot. I use a Succession Sniper Rifle in my Kinetic slot alongside a Madrugada Scout Rifle in my Energy slot. Yes, the Blue Scout Rifle. Another person had a Nightwatch Scout Rifle paired with the Salvager Salvo Grenade Launcher. You could switch out the Salvos for a GL with Blinding Nades if you felt like it. The third person had an Eternal Blazon Scout Rifle and an Avalanche Machine Gun. They also ran a Wither Horde, and the add control from this was insane. The armor mods are more of the usual. Taking Charge, to get you charged with light. Charged Up, to increase your stacks of charged with light. Protective Light, to make use of all those stacks you're hoarding. And Breach and Clear, to help you sauce the champs and the boss. You could also throw Special Finisher on your Warlock if you feel like you're always running low on green ammo. If you can, start by taking out at least one of the barrier servitors as soon as possible. If you can't do that, then slow play the adds and watch out for the snipers. After a moment or two, Invisicunts will spawn, and I recommend dealing with them right away. Toss some Witherhorde shots into spawn areas and doorways, along with a shot or two of Anarchy, and most of the enemies won't be able to rush you. Don't be afraid to use your supers if you have them to stay alive or aid in controlling an area. Once you've dealt with the enemy spawns and all of the barriers, push up to the next room. In here, there's another barrier servitor. Try to take him out ASAP so he doesn't go outside and shield the rest of the enemies. Push up to the doorway, pop a banner shield, and start taking out the adds. Keep rotating all of your supers and taking ground until this area is clear. Keep in mind that the barrier knights will probably fall off the boxes that they're on, which makes them a tad bit annoying to deal with. Once you're back inside, there are two more barriers and a few trash adds. There are some snipers in the back, so be mindful of that. Take out the adds, then you're off. Once you first see Nevota, pop a banner shield and begin your super rotation again. Deal with the barrier knights and trash adds pushing you. Watch out for the exploding thrall, because they can and probably will kill teammates that are behind the banner shield if they get through it. Once you have some space, move up, take out the two wizards and the second wave of exploding thrall, then you can start working on the unstoppable. Hopefully by this time, Nevota has decided to fuck off. The barrier knight up top is a bitch, but if you come back here, you can take shots at him without him being able to hit shots on you. Sauce him and start pushing your way up. Take out the other barriers and the rest of the adds, and you're in the boss room. This room may seem extremely annoying, and it kind of is, but if you post up in this corner, you'll be relatively safe. Obviously, you can't do the entire encounter from here, but if you just jump between this spot and the middle platform, place Anarchy and Witherhorde around enemy spawns and choke points, and rotate your supers, you should be good. After a few very annoying phases, and Nevota dodging most of your shots, she will eventually fall. And the Disgraced GM is complete. Hopefully throughout this season, these videos have helped you either get the Conqueror Seal or maybe even helped you gild that seal. If you're still going for either, the link in the top right of the screen and down in the description will bring you to my guide playlist for all of the GMs this season. So if you haven't got that seal or gilded it yet, once all the GMs become available, give them a go. Don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, leave a dislike if you didn't enjoy the video, drop a comment down below to continue the conversation, insert sub to me comment here, and Laz, out.
I can't.